teaching martial arts to the next generation, it not only helps you to master the skills that you're learning, because you have to know it that much better when you teach it, but also it helps you to give back to the community. It's important. We need to protect our kids. They're the future. This became part of our daily routine, something that we didn't question. After school, we come home, and then we go to train. That routine has been instilled in us ever since we were little, and so it taught us discipline and hard work from an early age. As a kid, sometimes the last thing you want to do is to be training and working hard and sweating. Sometimes you're tired, sometimes you just don't want to do it, your friends are not doing it, so you want to go out and hang out with your friends. All of that were factors growing up, but martial arts taught us sacrifice and discipline. There are many times where, you know, my interest would shift and I would want to do something else, I'd try a different sport, but I'd always come back to martial arts. Martial arts has definitely taught me things that I wouldn't have been able to learn growing up if I didn't do it. It's really important, and you know, I see that more clearly now as I help teach the younger generation in the kids' classes we have here. I see how important it is for them to build up these skills, to build up confidence, to learn to fight through adversity. And it's really great things that I think every child should know growing up.
She's tapped out, and we've got a first round win from the 8-time Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu world champion,